Many processes of the body are driven by two or more proteins interacting. Proteins in the body move at incredible speeds, constantly bumping into one another. When they collide, they may or may not interact, depending on their properties and attraction to each other. By influencing which proteins interact, scientists may be able to impact what happens in the body. Cereblon modulating agents being developed at Bristol Myers Squibb are one technique scientists use to encourage proteins to interact. These agents act as molecular glue and work by first binding to a pocket on a protein complex surface known as cereblon. Once the molecular glue is bound onto the protein complex surface, it fundamentally changes what that protein complex can stick to, in some cases, allowing it to glue to a new harmful target protein that otherwise would have no interaction with it. Scientists look for molecular glues with specific harmful target proteins in mind that are involved in disease processes. In those cases, once stuck, the interaction can cause the harmful target protein to be broken down by the body's natural protein degradation process. This approach is currently being investigated to treat diseases with serious unmet need, such as cancer and lupus.